better not show her face again.
I'm actually hoping she will. You want me over. Who's that girl? I have no idea.
Everything's nothing without you.
Please, you forget who you're talking to.
So do you. Do you like me?
Define like.
You have got to be kidding. I do not believe this.
How do you think I feel? I haven't slept. I feel sick, like there's something in my stomach. Fluttering.
Butterflies? Oh, no. This is not happening.
Something this beautiful deserves to be seen on someone worthy of its beauty. I really am sorry.
Is there something that you wanted from her? Yes.
Spotted. Be turning a year older.
God, I'm Princess Theodore's arm thing.
Oh, is that...
I know that look. It's a look when your plan falls.
You don't belong with anyone. When spring arrive, we will... Chuck Bass is romantic. Who knew?
Now you do. That's all that matters. We're not...
Chuck! Three words. Eight letters. Say it, and I'm yours.
I... Where does he put his hand?
To prove that nothing matters.
No.
in you. It's not the Blair I want.
Mr. Bass, visiting hours have started.
Oh. Oh, I can't believe Blair won.
Yeah, who even voted for?
Me.
About 150 times. I wasn't putting the Nelly Yuki ballots in, I was taking them out.
But what about what she said you did to her limo and hotel and her corsage?
Your dress looks better without it. Give this to her. It's to the penthouse at the plaza. You didn't think you were the only one who knew about the scrapbook, did you? You wanted to make sure she had the perfect night.
You're 2009 King and Queen.
Aw, who knew the
That's it?
I love you too.
But can you say it twice? No, I'm serious, say it twice.
Let me make it up to you. Let's get out of here.
Or we could stay.
Running to get here all the way from Connecticut. That was pretty exciting.
Do you know where Alexandra lives?
How about we stay in instead?
Sometimes.
It's so sweet to see me off. I can't believe.
Are you okay?
I am now. Or do you need to be bribed? Remember, I'm Chuck Bass, and I love you.
Some say love is hearing laughter in the rain.
The end.
Hi.
You okay?
What? No. No.
But what if it's my way of showing you I love you?
Well, I can think of better ways.
Costumes is as much fun as putting them on.
Well, I just hope you like me in flannel.
Beatnik back?
Ew, no. I'm adding new recruits to my student army.
Thank you. I wasn't trying to shut you out.
Then what was it?
I was hoping I could find out who she was without ever knowing why she...
The desk.
Hello. Okay, Patricia, hold on.
We're celebrating you.
Oh, and me.
Being the woman who encouraged you to do it.
And just like that, Chuck Bass celebrating a new love. Always dressed to kill. XOXO.
I have an idea. But I didn't listen. I followed my heart because I love you.
I can't deny that our path has been complicated, but in the end, love makes everything simple. You should have told me you got shot.
I'm surprised you didn't shoot me yourself.
I have. Many times in my dreams. I don't love you anymore. But it takes more than even you to destroy Blair Waldorf.
Your world would be easier if I didn't come back.
That's true. But it wouldn't be my world without you in it. I hate you.
I've never hated anyone more.
Every nerve ending in my body is electrified by hatred.
There is a fiery pit of hate burning inside me, ready to explode.
So it's settled.
We're settled.
There's no way of knowing if...
Masquerade. Where inhibitions can't help but break free.
Tonight?
I say we go up in flames together.
Happy Thanksgiving, Chuck.
Our Waldorf working the door.
I got an internship with W.
No one knew you'd be editor by May. The plan's working.
So it seems to be. Fuck!
How are you, by the way?
I'm okay. Thanks for asking.
Sorry, squirrels.
I love you. I love every part of you. I couldn't tell Louis that he would never lose me because it wasn't true. You're the one I never want to leave. It is. Of course I love you, Chuck. I've always loved you. I love you more and more every day, if it's even possible to love someone that much.
Get out of here with me right now. We can go anywhere just as long as we're together.
Time moves slow. Time moves.
The whole house! We'd love to. Every room. Even the occupied ones.
What's wrong?
Nothing. You fought for me all year. I've come to fight for you.
Will you be joining again?
You said I always bet against you. But this time I'm all in.
You are better.
What did I say about letting the chips fall where they may? See you next fall.
It won't be much longer, I promise.
Well, we have to come to some kind of agreement, or we never would have left that hotel room in Monte Carlo.
That all happy families are alike, but every unhappy family is unhappy in its own way, especially on the Upper East.
Dave.
But whether your family is happy or unhappy, it's always best to stick together, because some ties are simply
to talk.
And since there's no actual evidence that Chuck was even on that roof.
No witness.
Except his wife. We're gonna have a wedding reception.
They kiss the bride. They can tell you what to do. Chuck Bass! Chuck Bass! You need to come with us.
Daddy!
There is my grandson, Henry. Give me that boy. Give me, come on. How are you?
That place looks great.
It was all Blair. Thank you.
No, I told you that Tuesday is not soon enough. I need the samples in the showroom by Monday. Okay, I have to go. I have guests.
Xi xi. Zai qian. Sometimes I feel like
throw my hands up in the air. Hey, sorry I'm late. Looking good. I know I can count on you.